The Blantyre pits are now but a distant memory. Dixon's Rose have vanished from the local map, but St. Joseph still stands as testament to that bygone era.